motherfuckers till we die. Outlaw motherfuckers till we die.
Southern Smoker
back, Tupac back. That's all these bitches screaming at Tupac back. All eyes on me. Better picture me.
Might just have a rash on. It's goo wop in that new drop, and I'm coming back like Tupac. You niggas don't see me like a blind.
Legacy to carry on. A lot of talking, rumors on us. Who's the hottest, to be honest? Hip hop ain't been the same since Tupac moved to Cuba.
I'm going in, you don't have to let me, have to let me back from the dead like a Machiavelli, Machiavelli.
Yeah.
With Tupac,
everybody wanna believe he's dead, but he got braids now. Yeah, he living in Cuba.
In Cuba, he brought
the Cuba. Obi and
Salam.
That's fucking right.
For yeah, sure. Roscoe Pollo. With fucking Tupac in Cuba, nigga.
Yeah.
I'm not one. And when you see Kurt Cobain, tell him bring back my shotgun. I got one style for all y'all bazooka. Hey, yo, if I was Tupac, I'd come back from Cuba. Mama knew that when I push on the tutor. Try to get down with the...
One last question. Is Pop still alive? Eh?
Nobody knows. So as we go up here, we're gonna go up here because I gotta, and we can knock it out.
Take a picture.
You know. What you?
Take a picture, Alright, y'all appreciate that, my brother.
What's that video?
No, it's a picture.
Oh, she was asking questions.
Alright, y'all good? Yeah, we good. We good. Thanks a lot, man.
We good.
Last time I saw him, he was in church.
Yo, I seen Pop. He out there. He somewhere.
Tupac lives, we just can't tell you when, but the feds is watching. The feds is watching.
Thugs for life, nigga. Can't you read the signs?
Yeah.
Niggas ain't fucking
what you doing?
Around.
Mobbing like a motherfucker. Suck. Can you pitch your middle finger out the window? Getting fucked off. Liquor, get loaded.
Here we go. It's 94.
Power.
What's next?
Power. Into my world.
I guess this shit gonna be a motherfucker for real, niggas. I swear these plan haters been got a taste of power. It ain't all good and good. It's not on my side. From where I stand. And law. Man, fuck the law. Niggas must outthink, outstep, and continuously outsmart the motherfucking law in every way. Keyword 94. Your ass, so fuck to my niggas, run this. Let no man break up what we
gave my homie 90 days for domestic violence. I try to picture myself in this position but remain silent. I get to thinking about this shit we been through. We close like kin, but you remain my friend too. This life a sin that got the both of us in trouble, but you always stay down for a nigga, so that's why I love you. Reminiscing, eating tissues, fighting over childish issues. Swear I can't live with you, but without you every day I miss you. When roll you hold my pistol, my gangster bitch hit you. Always in the mood for love, that's why I'm sleeping with you. Though not the man in your dreams, my plan is games to be rich like a king.
When it happened, we didn't know if we heard gunshots, or we didn't really know exactly what we heard. We heard a lot of screaming, a lot of cars screeching. We were just hanging out, taking photos at the time. We ran up the street as cops were running past us, and by the time we got here, they were already taking, which now I found out was Tupac, into the helicopter away. He had been shot.
Hell in my life, trouble free I see. Yesterday I called your names and played games on your mind. I promise that I'll change in time. It's a complicated world, so girl, just be your friend. I swear I'll never call you bitch again. That's my word. I swear I'd never call you bitch again, believe it.
Oh. We came way too far, pretty baby.
I swear I'd never call you bitch again.
Hey.
I wake up early in the morning, at the crack of dawn. Niggas still tired, so I'm yawning. And now I'm gone, trying to get my money on strong.
Work, but didn't hurt from the jacuzzi to the bed. Caressing your thoughts, cause I'm living fed. Heard what I said? Passion is crashing the room. From the liquor we consume, I heard a boom. I'm blacking out, you yelling out, big psych daddy. We did it in the caddy on the highway, my way. I'm lost in the dream, so it seemed to be the night. 5 bottles of Cristal and I'm still tight. Out of sight from pocket corrupt. As I get it up, once the doors close, you're stuck.
That's why I fucked your bitch,
bad boy.
Yeah, I'ma do this track. Westside, MOB, bad boy killer.
Take money.
Hey, fat boy.
Take money.
First off, touch your chick in the click you claim. Westside, when we ride, come equipped with game. You claim to be a player, but I bust your wife. We bust on bad boys, brothers touch for life. Plus, Puffy tryna see me weak, hearts I rip. Biggie Smalls and Junior Mafia, some mark ass tricks. We keep on coming while we gunning for your juice. Stay rushing while we busting at some fools. You know the rules. Lil Caesar, go ask your homie how I leave. Cut your prick ass up, leave you in pieces. Now be deceased. Lil Kim, don't conversate with real G's. Quick to snatch your ugly ass off the streets. You need a weed. I let them suckers know it's on for life. Don't let the West Side ride the night. Bad boy murdered on wax and killed. Mess with me and get your caps peeled. You know, grab your Glocks when you see Tupac. Call the cops when you see Tupac. Who shot me? But your punks didn't finish. Now you're about to feel the wrath of a menace. Sucker, I hit him up, yeah. Straight out on a bad boy cat. You know how we do it. All my real homeboys in New York, keep thugging. All the rest of you busters, die slow.
Get out the way, yo, Hussein Fado. You know Biggie Smalls just got dropped. Little move past the mat and let me hit him in his back. Frank White need to get spanked right for
punks. Which side are you on?
Niggas is still fucking talking. You niggas still breathing? Because fucking roaches. Alright, it's the rave.
Wrong cockroach. All day.
Baby, punk motherfucker.
Machiavelli gone. Illuminati
style. Outlaw Machiavelli
done.
Solo shit.
Bring it. Allow me to introduce first. Machiavelli is gone. Spiritual lyrics like the Holy Quran. Niggas get shook like 5-0. My 45 plus next to me when we ride. For survival. Money making plans. Pistol closing hands. Rolling pockets. Let me introduce.
Was it your intention to try to get young black people to be violent to police?
No.
Were you trying to provoke anybody to do anything particular? Were you trying to provoke or trying to get people to do things?
Yes.
Tell us what.
Use your head.